Salman Rushdie is undergoing surgery at an area hospital, police said. New York State Police identified the man who allegedly stabbed author Salman Rushdie during a speech in Chautauqua, New York, on a Friday. A spokesperson for the New York State Police identified the suspect as Hadi Matar, 24, who allegedly jumped onto the stage and stabbed Rushdie at least once in the neck. Rushdie is undergoing surgery at an area hospital, according to the spokesperson.